Hey folks, Peri here. Welcome back to this Let's Play of City Skylines. This is the city of New Monroe, and we just crossed the threshold of 700,000 people, so we are almost to the goal, and we're moving up there quite a bit. So let's see. Last section finally let me buy some coastline. We are going to now build some harbors, both for tourism and for cargo. There's going to be a certain level of madness to this. Because to get here, we're going to need a large underground freeway segment. Fortunately, I have an absurd amount of money saved up right now, so... Oops. I wonder what's doing that. That seemed to solve the problem, even without explaining what the problem was there, but... I can live with that for now. And of course, since I built it backwards, I have to flip the direction. Connection. And let's see, we'll come out here. Well, boo, let's see. That connector. Hmm. both of those. Takes care of both of those transitions. Always found that if you need soil, go dredging. Let's see. Yes, we're getting into the business of railroads. Although you're behaving like I still need a bridge there, which I don't want to hear. Let's give it a couple ticks of the clock to catch up. Yep, still thinks it's not shoreline. Delivery trucks exit here. Sadly, can't make those one-way roads. But oh well. I will survive. Although I can do... That'll prevent there from being a two-for-one breakdown there at the end of that section. Thank you. That's not what I wanted. Ugly. We are going to make a mess of our terrain and think it's pretty while we do it, because we are mildly insane. Click on you, we'll extend you out to there. And we don't need signals. Well, that's the freeway connection. Let's see now. We want you to dig down deeper. Rail line might not be functional at the very beginning of this little experiment. The rail line will very much not be functional at the beginning of this experiment. But you know what? That's what loans are for. So we will put that's one way. That's the first one that will serve that industrial district. Build another one over here in time. Serve that industrial district. Now we're going to need water supply because we do. You're far enough away, you can rely on regular heating. Let's see if that works out for us. Let's see, now that they've had a little bit of time, can I... Let's see. Here, we'll go here. Lower the river a little bit. Our first truck on this road is a box truck. And let's see, we have... Well, it's about equilibrated, so it's... a good sign. So what we'll do is then we'll come back over here down into this district and finish it up. Right, it doesn't drive me nutty before I finish it. It's gonna be one of those places. I made the same bloody mistake twice. Wonderful. That's better. Do it. That is fine. I want high density. I like my high density. And of course I have to do this first to unzone. Hold down the right click button, then come back through. Hi, little Debbie. Our first box truck. Quiet little harbor. So I can tell where the boats are going. Yes, the real question is can this poor little road this is on handle the influx of extra freight traffic? Wait a second. Let me see what I'm missing here. I am missing something. Apparently I'm just missing my mind. All right, well that's not there. Now it was here. Now it was here. The theater. Is that not open? Peter. But now that I've gotten that, we can now go over here. Two of them there. Three in that part of town. The reason for the number of crematoriums is to go and start emptying cemeteries as well. So I can decommission those. And get the land back. Close. Thank you. Uh-oh. Ew. I grew the city a little too fast. Not even noticing it. Falls in the category of oops. And then we'll wrap up as soon as I correct this little water fiasco. Because I can. You don't have to build them that way, but I like creating silly patterns with them because I can. Takes care of the sewage problem. Dead problems. Corpse problem is going to get solved. The water problem is now solved. The electricity problem is not going to be a problem for a very long time. Health will stop being a problem there. Okay. Okay, I keep promising we're going to call it here, but okay. A couple last minute things keep coming up. We're going to make this channel deeper. And there I'll call it. So, anyways, folks, sorry about all the extra delay there because I got everything going. If you want to support this, signify you like it, please hit like and subscribe. Best way to let me know to keep doing this stuff. If you have any questions or comments or things you know I could be doing better or anything of that sort, please drop a comment below and I will answer it as soon as I see them. Thanks very much for watching, and I will see you next time.